ran until her face was numb with cold, and wore a cotton gown that blazed the night untold. She ran until her feet refused to hold, so heavy a heart for someone merely 10 years old. And when she reached the river, her knees began to shiver, her head with pounding voices from home. Behind her was a vision, a painful apparition of a darker world that no one should know. Somebody's bed will never be warm again. The river will keep this friend. Yes, somebody's bed will never be warm again. No, never again. His icy skin, hoping the cold would kill the smell of angry gin. And her eyes grew wider than they'd ever been, just wishing the numbness to go deeper with its pins. And as her body lay there, she decided to stay there till dark